Today, I will be answering another one of your questions, which have been asked by more than one person. And the question is how to find new crypto coins or new projects. And I will give you two different ways how you can find different cryptocurrency projects which has just been released and which are already out there. And I will show you another way how you can find different cryptocurrency projects which are still in ICO state. This means that these projects are just upcoming, they are still not released, but you already can prepare. You can already read about them and you can already join their ICOs or airdrops if you wish to do so. So first one, I will show you how you can find already just released cryptocurrency projects which are already released and which are already out there. And I will show you this on CoinMarketCap and I will show it you on CoinGecko. And after I will tell you what's the difference between releasing these projects on these two platforms. And as you know guys, these are two platforms where are listed different cryptocurrencies. If you are interested, you can come in and you can search for different cryptocurrencies. And this is just information if you are new to cryptocurrencies and you don't know CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko. So these are the two most popular platforms for researching cryptocurrencies. First, let's have a look at CoinMarketCap, and as you can see here, if you would like to, for example, see the recently added cryptocurrency projects which has been recently and the latest added to this platform, you hover over cryptocurrencies and here on the right hand side you will see recently added. Just click in there and here you will see the list of recent cryptocurrencies which has been added already to CoinMarketCap. And here on the right hand side you can see added. As you see, this was added 1 day ago, 3 days ago, 4 days ago, 5, 6, and so on and so forth. So these are the most recently added projects to CoinMarketCap. So now let's go to CoinGecko and here you will show you exactly the same how you can see this. If you look here, there is the tab recently added in the middle, guys. Just click on it, and similarly as to CoinMarketCap, you can see all recently added projects. And as you can see here on CoinMarketCap, you can see 2 hours ago added, 6 hours, 7 hours, 9 hours, 10 hours, and 12 hours, 1 day, and so on and so forth. And now the difference between CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko is, guys, that on CoinMarketCap you will not find all different projects and you will not find most of the projects which are just recently added and which has just been released. But on CoinGecko you can see the most ones, because if you will be looking, for example, on CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko, then on CoinGecko these recently added projects, if you come in CoinGecko and you look for these recently added projects, there will be more of them. And on CoinMarketCap they will, or if they will appear at all, guys, they will appear only later. So if you are researching recently added projects, guys, then first one is CoinGecko, as this is better platform, because there you will find much more projects. And in general on CoinGecko there is much more listed projects than on CoinMarketCap. This is the way how you can find already recently added projects. And now I will show you the way how you can find projects which still are in ICO state. Or if you don't know what is ICO, ICO stands for initial coin offering. This means that project is still not released, but it is already there and you can prepare for ICO, which means that you can prepare for buying its coins until they are released in cryptocurrency market and listed after on CoinMarketCap or CoinGecko. So guys, to find such coins you go to ICO drops. This is the website where you can see active ICO, which means that these are ICOs which are active currently. This means that you can join these ICOs. They are functioning ICOs. You can go into, for example, this link, you can read about particular project, you can visit its website and you can read much more information there is about particular ICO. We have here another second tab which is upcoming ICOs, and in upcoming ICO tab you can find different ICOs. As you see, view all, there is 67 upcoming ICOs where you can prepare to join, where you can still study about these projects, where you can read about these projects and decide for yourself whether whether you want to join them or you don't want to join them. And always, if you are joining some projects which has a huge potential, you can make straight away after they release 10x and even 50x in some cases. That's why many people here in crypto space, they are joining and researching upcoming ICOs before this coin or this project is being released. Next one is ended ICOs. As you can see here, these are those ICOs which has been ended, and if you are watching or if you are currently in crypto space, as you can see, there is XSeedMe as well. This is one of the projects which is recently talked about by many cryptocurrency YouTubers, and it has just been released on cryptocurrency platforms, and it is also listed on CoinMarketCap and on CoinGecko. So yes guys, these are two best ways how you can find new crypto coins or new cryptocurrency projects which are already just been released or which will be released in future. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.